I think both works. What we are trying to do here is trying to address the human need. So in an environment where there's existing population, there is limited retail space available, and there is an opportunity to develop standalone retail, it makes sense to do standalone retail. There is no fixed formula of doing a mixed-use development or doing a standalone development. If you are little outskirts of the city and you are looking at a possibility of doing larger development, then it does make sense to have mixed-use development, because then either asset class will not be able to survive or thrive from day one. But if you're doing a mixed-use development, you can bring in people residing there, people working there. You can bring in a school so that there's social infrastructure for them, a hospital. You can bring in retail. And retail in mixed-use development necessarily does not have to be a mall. It can be a spread-out retail. If you look at large development, there could be a mix of high street created, mixed of small neighborhood markets created, and a mall created as well. It depends upon the opportunity serving the neighborhood. It could be created as a complete city itself if the land parcel is large enough to do that opportunity, or if there's an existing office or residential market and limited retail, it could be a extremely viable standalone retail as well.